my dear lovely children, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. Students, today we are going to start our new chapter, Festivals and Important Days. We all are Indians. India is our country. Do you know? India is also called as Bharat and Hindustan. India is the 7th largest country in this world. We celebrate many festivals in India. There are two types of festivals we celebrate in India: national festivals and religious festivals. We pray and have fun during festivals. National festivals are celebrated all over the country. There are three types of national festivals: Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. We have three national festivals. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January every year. And Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. Okay, we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October every year. And religious festivals are celebrated by different people of different religions, such as Diwali, Holi, Eid, Christmas, Raksha Bandhan, etc. These all are religious festivals. So in this chapter, we will learn more about our national festivals and religious festivals. So let us start this chapter, Festivals and Important Days.